Maybe I can clear this with a bang. Thank you. Oh, made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went. Edgar's been here, no doubt.
Thank you.
Sounds like Edgar.
What a waste of perfectly good explosives.
Next time you go and die like that, you better stay dead.
Noted.
Damn you, Jess. Your horseplay's gonna get me killed one day. Since you hauled your ass all the way down here, how about you make yourself useful?
Okay. Very subtle, Chester boy. No one could spot that.
I'm getting hungry. Can you hurry the hell up?
Gotta open it first. So you reckon Chester knows where Felicity is?
Chester, force of habit. What did you want to tell us?
I assume you know about the bats carrying the blood of the ancient beasts.
Yeah. Like the leeches weren't enough. We need a where, Chester.
After Tabano's demise, Andalusia invested in a forlorn train manufacturer, Persephone, located in a secluded area in the middle of nowhere.
Perfect breeding grounds for her fluffy little biological bombs. She wants to use those trains to infect the whole country.
And she's just rich enough to pull it off. All the money transfers, they're coming from a bank in Carmine. That's her headquarters. But my sources tell me she's using those resources to set up her endgame.
Which is?
Destabilization. Chaos. She's headed for DC.
The capital. Jesus, that little brat is ambitious.
For a street rat. Tabano picked her ass up out of the gutter, gave her a new name and a new cause, and now she thinks she's queen shit. She's building a fucking army.
Why do you even care, Chester? War's good for business, ain't it?
gone plumb crazy. Making it that much harder for all us simple sanguisuit folk. Turning all those blood bags. Pulling that stunt on your father.
Oh, don't you worry about my father, Chess.
L'Orchid de la Vida. You want some?
You what? Please tell me you didn't use the orchid. It doesn't cure a damn thing. It may keep it down for a little, but it always comes back with a vengeance.
Bullshit. I saw it with my own eyes. It works.
You saw what you wanted to see. But it's gonna happen. All it takes is a drop of blood.
Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinia and the blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be useful.
Show yourself!
hold your breath, son.
Don't be afraid, son.
I hate spiders. And I hate bats. To the other side. Oh, something knocked out the power supply. Let's see. Thank you.
obsolete, progressive. Look at us, designing trinkets and contraptions to mimic the gods. Of the world. hurt by Gothic. You're nothing but a man. Fragile. Human. You've trusted my genius up to now. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you? Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He has no place in the future! Think of what you can achieve with the power we've been handed! You are worth more than any of them! I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die!
I've heard those words before. She's in your head!
Enough of your petulance! I am your father! If you will come willingly, I will make you!
Coming home.
We could have achieved great things, son.
We did. But then you died.
It'd take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Oh. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter-than-air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Won't he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
Slip around past them.
You
That's too high. I'll take that. Taking it. Almost there. Maybe I should have left it back.
I'm coming!